in their 63rd season. It's happened! The Texas Rangers win the World Series!
Whoa.
Now stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
Hi, welcome back to What's for Lunch. Today we're here with an amazing lunch. And what's for lunch today?
For lunch today we have pizza, cheesy chicken over rice, and a chicken Caesar pasta salad.
Awesome. What about breakfast on Monday?
Breakfast on Monday we have ham, egg, and cheese English muffins.
Awesome. What about for lunch on Monday?
Monday we have pizza, the Western burgers, and a barbecue full pork sandwich.
That sounds really good. That's really good.
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Alrighty. Y'all come get you some.
Come get you some.
Thank you. Do-ba-do-ba.
Do-ba-do-ba-ba. Yeah. Hey everyone, welcome back to Decatur Weather. Today is Thursday, and we're in front of this amazing, awesome ofrenda. Commemorating the dead, commemorating all those who have departed us, but we still respect them, we still wish them the best in their afterlife. So, today is Thursday, and it's going to be cold again today. It's going to be a bit hotter than yesterday. It's going to be 62 degrees today. So not as cold, but you know, a little bit hotter, 43 degrees for the low. I'd still wear a jacket, I'd still go out, and I'd still put some gloves on, put a hat on. You know, probably not best to walk around, but it is a lot nicer. Could do that. Pretty sunny out again, couple clouds, but you know, normal. Other than that, it's gonna be a great day. That's the news. And since we're not here Friday, I might as well just tell you the weather on Friday, because you guys need to stay informed. It is a high of 69 degrees. Very nice. Very nice. Other than that, it's going to be a low of 53 degrees. It's going to be really cold that night. Pretty cold. You know, wear a hat, wear a jacket, wear whatever. Other than that, just go out and have fun. A lot of clouds that day. Make sure to, you know, stay covered. Other than that, back to the news.
Welcome back to the news. This week, you need to get your grades in because the 6 weeks is over Thursday and no school Friday.
Friday, November 3rd, volleyball has a game at 7 p.m. in Weatherford. And on Saturday, Lady Eagles have cross country at 11:40. Go and show your support to your Lady Eagles.
Hey everyone, Eagle Fest has ended and we have our winner right here.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Isabella Rodriguez.
Awesome. And how do you feel that you've won?
I guess happy. I don't know.
It just goes to show you how anyone can win something.
Yeah.
You know? Well, thank you very much for participating. Thank you for supporting us. And unfortunately, we don't have our co-host here today, Luis. Oh! Here he is. Here's our co-host. How you doing?
Anyways, so what do you think you should tell people that watch the school news and don't watch the school news should do?
Watch the school news more. It's very important.
Yeah, that's some very good points. What do you think people should do with Eagle Fest? Do you think they should participate more often?
Definitely vote, because I didn't think I'd win a prize, but you never know.
Yeah, that's true. You never know what kind of prize you'll win, whether it's like candy, pizza, or whatever. I don't know what the third prize is going to be for the next one, but don't forget to keep up with our specials, because those are going to be important. And the next Eagle Fest will probably be Thanksgiving themed, but we're still trying to figure out what the prize is, but it'll probably still be a Google form. Will you be participating in that?
Definitely. Or watch the news more. Watch it.
I agree. Watch it. It's underrated in my opinion. So we are
Decatur.
We are.
Welcome back, Decatur. We have a vending machine. Soda!
Soda!
back to the news.
No, I don't wanna be newsman anymore.
Tell really us about nice. The outdoors.
It's a really nice cloudy day outside.
I don't wanna be